Welcome to Toyzone's product features and assembly series. Congratulations on your purchase of Toyzone's Eco Batman Magic Car. The real excitement, the mechanical car that moves forward just by turning the steering wheel left and right. No pedals, no gears, no electricity. Comes with advanced bearing wheels for smooth and free movement. This magic car can hold up to 70 kilograms of weight, so parents and elders can ride too. In this video, we'll take you through a step-by-step, easy assembly process, so you can have endless riding fun in no time at all. Firstly, please read the instruction manual carefully enclosed in the box. The assembly must be completed in supervision of adults only. Let's get started. Here is our product box. Inside the product box, you will find these parts. You will also need two AA batteries and a screwdriver. Now insert the rear wheels into the car body. To lock the wheels in place, we need to screw each of them in. The next step is to attach the rod to the front wheels with the nut and washer using the hex key. Then, guide the rod through the body and the foam pipe. Now, insert two AA batteries on the back end of the steering wheel to activate the colorful LED lights with fun music. Next, slide the additional bearing to the top part of the rod and attach the steering wheel to it. The LED part of the steering wheel should face forward and line up with the small front wheel. The small front wheel will not touch the ground. Perfect! Now, tighten the steering wheel with the washer and nut using the hex key. It is critical to tighten the nut as much as possible. And now for the finishing touch, insert the steering cap. Perfect! Your magic car is ready. Make sure to tighten all of the joints of the product periodically to help keep it stable and prolong its durability. Enjoy the wonderful ride. Thank you for choosing Toyzone. Visit our website for more products and exclusive offers.